All right, so we're back.
How's it going?
We're in the level because I was pressing keys to look around the island to see where we were, and I accidentally clicked this level, and then we forgot to save state.
We get it for a little bit, man.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, Bert forgot to save state. Imagine that, huh?
I did save state on this level though, so we will. If I get a game over here, we will spawn in this level. But it was kind of ridiculous.
This is a weird level.
Fumbling. All right, this is lights out. Excuse me. Fumbling in the dark is just.
That's Ryan Grant's key level.
And this is Bert playing, just by the way.
Yeah, we didn't even. No introduction.
Compared to Slippery Slope.
There was no introduction even. You just.
We just jumped right in it.
Go!
That's how we do things.
Well, hey guys. Welcome
to Crash
Bandicoot.
Stepping up the level here.
Next episode of.
Next episode? Next episode on Degrassi.
Which episode is this? Like 11? 12?
12.
Uh
oh. Oh!
Episode 12.
12.
Aaron Aw.
Nice. Aaron Aw.
What do we got?
I think I might have to call the episode that now.
Huh? Ah.
Uh-oh. He's fading away.
Is this a timed level?
Yeah.
Not, well, the...
In a sense, like, you're timed on your light. So
yeah, why
isn't
this guy going out?
Huh. I think he's just not giving you light anymore. He's just
oh, yeah, that's right. It still counts as a mask.
And if you get injured, it's like, it counts
lights
as your
out.
Lights just...
Check the ghost of Uka Uka.
Oh my gosh.
Oh god, they're actually coming at me. Oh, they're falling off the ledge. What are those things?
They're like muskrats. Rats.
Those are huge rats.
God dang. They must have been toxic waste rats.
I got an Uga Booga and I didn't even know.
Uga Booga.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
Cheeky apple.
Dude, see how early that checkpoint was?
This is just like...
This is
easy
like
mode.
Child's play compared to the last level.
I'm pretty mad.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Suddenly the there's child's
a,
play.
There's a gap here. I know it. I tried.
Hakuna Matata?
Oh, you asshole. Oh, God! I spun instead of jumped. Critical. Got you this time. Is that the one I failed that one time or no? Oh yeah, it was because this is new territory.
Oh, welcome to An Castle.
There's a gem there and we don't have it.
Better hurry. Look at him.
Got this.
Would you, why?
Oh, I don't know why.
No. Well, now you're done.
Goof.
Just now you don't.
For some reason, I was like, he's in a box. I have to spin him.
Yeah.
But he was just sitting there.
He was waiting for you with bated breath.
Oh, man.
Why is there a spider?
Yeah, I saw that too. Like, why was it just now that we saw
it? I don't know.
There's a spider on those shields. It's like their family crest, the spider.
Neocortex.
Whose castle is this anyway?
Should be Cortex is like we're in it, right? Are we on the below? No, we're on that extra part, aren't we?
Yeah,
this is like his cousin Nina, or his daughter, is that what it is?
He has a daughter?
Or that is, it's his niece.
He has a niece?
Yeah, it's in the later games.
Oh,
I don't even think that's
Naughty
Dog.
I got this, guys.
Fumble!
Oh!
Where's the end?
It's too good to be true.
It dangled the meat in front of your head.
That's never happened before. That's also never happened before.
Come on.
Okay, I won't.
This
game.
Never happens, really.
What? Why is this happening now? It's like your lives are getting low. Time to drain them faster. No, I will have to wait and risk the lights going out. Just where's the end? Okay.
Good to go.
I'm going to get this one first.
Tangy.
What do we got? Remember those commercials for Tang?
What?
Dude, ultimate nostalgia trip. Like Tang,
oh God.
The orange juice. Like I think it was like it was some kind of orange drink powder mix.
What the? What?
What are you talking? Oh my God! All right, serious mode.
In the commercials, it was like advertised by like a orangutan or something.
Put
what
on our cool face.
Someone, like one person is gonna know in the comments and comment.
I remember Tang. back in my day, we called Tang.
That was like way back when on Cartoon Network or Nickelodeon. I don't know which.
Bum, 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 bum.
Cartoon.
I thought of that when you said Cartoon Network.
What have I got?
Those were the glory days, man.
Those were the glory days.
All
right, I got the Dexter laboratory voices. Dun, 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 dun. Cartoon, did it.
I don't remember that one. I don't care, I'll take the hit. Oh, shit.
Dude.
Is this one jump?
One
go
jump.
For it.
That's
okay.
All.
Yeah. Alright, Dez is up next on...
What level is this? I don't recall this level.
I know, it's like down here.
Oh, Jaws of Darkness?
Wait. No, it's okay, we can save state mid-level. We got this.
I just...
Wait.
Oh yes!
Level
yes! Oh, that was the wrong button.
Is this like...
I have to kill myself to get... No, I'm good.
Is this like your super favorite level?
Yeah. I love this one.
Touch it with your nose.
Tink!
I must sniff the apples.
You've gotta date the marbles! You gotta lick the marble!
You gotta date the marble! You gotta be the marble!
Woody be gabba.
Oh man.
So much fun.
Burns with the
you know, I just noticed there's faces that those are things that are coming out of. It's like
out of ties.
Doing good, Dez.
The bats.
Them bats.
Oh god. They're gonna
wait for the bats. They're gonna come. I know it.
Eventually.
Eventually? These things have stopped, but if I go back, do you think...
They will reactivate. They sit there for all eternity going... It's like, oh, he's past us. We're done.
Our purpose in life has been... No! I had a perfect run going.
Oh, you could still get the gem, technically.
Yeah.
Back in the beginning.
Dude... Poor Sewer Dubs, left all alone.
Sewer Dubs is left behind.
Oregon Trail, left behind.
Wait, is that something that can happen in Oregon Trail?
I don't know.
I feel like that's something that can happen. Like, you just leave someone behind.
Yeah.
Sounds like something that would happen. Sewer Dubs caught dysentery.
No!
He just knew it from that jump.
It was like... 95, 96, 97. Packers won the Super Bowl.
Even Mr. Krabs felt it on that one.
Oh, that poor apple every time. Wampa fruit. Fuji fruit.
Fiji Gigi.
Fiji Gigi fruit.
Whoop. Oh.
Do it now. Did they all start wiggling right there?
Yep.
What dicks?
Get it?
Snake just like he's coming.
I will wait for you here.
Destroy him.
Oh!
What?
Let me bathe in your death. Let me bathe in the juices of your death and gain your powers.
I think the bats only come like when you're at the beginning here.
I think they'll come again, but it's like these things where it's like as soon as I pass, they stop. Oh boy, the leg point's coming.
Slow motion time. You...
Testing. There it is. I rooted it out. Oh!
Tricky, unexpected.
Tricky bastards. They're like, we enjoy leg, we eat that.
Okay.
The adventure into the darkness.
Remember to get off of it.
This is my favorite childhood memory.
Yeah, right from this game. Like, what? How are they just floating?
It was like an adventure to an area where I didn't want to go. But I did anyway.
Well.
All the way back, boy.
Yeah,
this is like
why
slippery climb.
Why is Crush doing this anyway? Is there like someone who has to say?
Yeah,
himself?
He says that girl, the bandicoot girl. That's still up there and she's like, Crash! bring the bandicoot female. And, you know, if they haven't already tortured and did whatever they were going to do to her by now, I'm pretty sure there's no point in doing all of this.
You're crashed.
So
you're
morbid.
Like, no, but what else is going on?
Nothing better to do.
Might as well risk my life in ancient tombs and on wild boars.
And half-ass bridges.
He sells pizza on the side. I think I talked about this before in a past episode. But I distinctly remember pizza commercials with Crash Bandicoot in them.
I'm sure. Like, I'm sure they existed.
Like a big mascot guy.
Oh, yeah, by the way, we're filming in Pizza Hut right now.
In the back of the Pizza Hut.
In a tent.
In space.
In space. Pizza Hut, the first business in space.
With a tent. With a tent. With intent or a tent? With intent for a tent? Oh! What do you have to go?
I thought you were going to, like... My words.
I. I'll just be borrowing your sister here.
Just don't die.
Would have been good.
It's like a weird way to jump, that's why.
Would have been good. There you go.
Oh god, just...
No.
Yeah, yes. We all assess the situation. Oh, God.
Oh! Christ, what is a cortex thing? Your do I have to nightmares. Jump on it? Oh! You tricky dog.
I like how the web... I pointed that out last time. Just the web drops first.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Yeah, the cortex bonus should be interesting. I think there was only one we've had before, and that was on Sunset Vista. Damn.
Oh my goodness. Jesus. No hesitation. You're just going.
Alright, let's see where they drop. They drop to my left and they drop right there, so. Oh god, that's not the way I'm going, though.
Actually, you could have probably stayed on that one.
Just stay put on one of those. It's not going to drop.
Or just.
Well.
Or do that.
Get that apple. No! You must go back for it.
I can't. It's been lost forever.
Oh, I want these gems. Milk of them. Wait, the bats.
Is it worth
it's
it?
A trap. Just.
Oh!
Do it. Do it now.
Come at me.
Dude, I totally am getting hungry seeing all those fruits. You're right. Just smashed your.
Oh! Oh!
I thought it was. There's a checkpoint on the other side, too.
Wait for the bats! I ain't toying with you bats! Come on. We had leg. This is my bat summoning dance. Alright, they're not coming.
Go for gold.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm gonna have to do the rest of this perfectly.
Got this.
I did this once before. But that one was a...
How? How does that even happen? Where do we start?
First jump.
Do we start down there at least?
That one was erased by the episode.
Why are we still back here?
Dude, this game's forgiveness level is on like -10.
There you go.
-10 forgiveness. It's like the friction level in Carbogetta.
Protecting the apple.
That was a very strange comparison.
It was, but that's what I thought of, so.
My hand has not been let off of the right arrow until now. For the gold.
Man, everyone's greedy. Like, no one says, like, going for silver. Just going for gold.
Winning's not everything. It's the only thing!
Can you imagine this guy like, going for bronze? Bronze or bust? Gets gold. Oh.
No. Guys. For some reason, I thought of the Peon Olympics, dude.
That's another game we have to play.
Peon Olympics, man. That's like, hey guys, what do we do next? Well, there's only one way to decide.
who picks the next map? The Olympics will decide. Another Warcraft 3 game for those of you who don't know, which is probably 99% of you.
There's a lot of games.
The 99%. About,
apparently. Because Peon Olympics.
We're the 1% that know what the Peon Olympics are.
What, Mish?
What was the other game you were talking about earlier? Some troll thing?
Golem Tag.
Golem Tag. The troll.
That one, and then, like, Peon Olympics, I never heard about. And we made a big list of those even.
Yeah.
I thought Peon Olympics
was
on there.
Yeah, I think Peon Olympics was on there.
It's probably like the first one.
I keep thinking spikes are going to come out of that.
I know, because you see the faces and you're like, well.
I'll take the hit.
I'm just going to wait.
Activate it.
Yeah, I was going to say, I'll take the cortex and then.
Take the cortex and run. We've gotten all the boxes so far. Well, it doesn't matter, those freaking gems. Damn gems. Oh my god. How the hell? Whew. That was nuts.
Oh! Why didn't you follow me, camera? What the? Well,
you followed me, camera guys. About to get seen. You're gonna love my nuts. And then you
bifocal curious.
Oh man, extra life. Jeez, we're slim pickings here. Oh my god.
Why would you bring that up?
For satisfaction's sake.
Badoom! Woo!
A spider
too. Whoa!
A spider too has a weird animation. It like crumples up upside down and spins around as you hit it.
The animations in this game. Okay. Very nice. Oh! I found the snake.
Bad jump.
I know. It just, we can't have it. It taunts you.
It's just lolling at you like.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna get hit by those spikes.
I jumped without knowing what I was gonna hit as I was jumping. That was dangerous.
Bats. Cue them.
Ha ha! Screw it.
No! Oh god, I don't like this one because it's. One freaking womp.
Squashed your nose.
Come on.
Oh god, we have like one life, so this checkpoint.
Not okay. This time. Revenge.
You got this, bro.
You're rewarded by this adventure into the darkness. Pretty short one, but still.
This level is still going, by the way.
Mm-hmm. Hoop!
Oh, I like caught your back of your shoe.
Your Achilles tendon.
Dude, what are you doing? Come on!
Okay.
Stop getting careless. Wait till they're at the bottom. No! I. Damn it.
No!
Continue. Oh, man, we have to save state.
Continue.
Why the bigger?
We'll get this.
Oh, I thought you were going to save stand. I was like, no!
Okay, we're save standing at that freaking checkpoint if we get there.
See, I got there last time. Fine. It was just...
just tedious.
Yeah.
I don't want to talk about it.
I'm just going to go state right now.
Man...
Okay.
It doesn't have so. It's so easy though with one life.
I have an idea. Let's go back to Slippery Climb and get those four lives at the end. We'll milk them.
Why did we go?
God damn it! That same checkpoint just. You've died so many times from those up and down platforms. Like even on the last level, those up and down platforms are my freaking stairs to you.
Cornholio.
Slap, chop, okay. Your face, make okay. A double chin salsa.
Wilver and Orville.
Dude, Rhett and Link co-starred in
that. I saw that.
I watch,
Rhett and Link in the morning!
Yeah, Rhett and Link. Do you watch that, dude?
I do.
So do I, bro. Good mythical morning.
Good mythical morning.
Think of a ballerina in space.
Right. Okay. Woo!
Checkpoint right.
Wee! Ooh, wee! Yep, at the end of this run.
Way to dispense
it. There's also a mask up here, isn't there?
Is there?
Which means.
What have we got?
Ding 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 ding.
Yes. That's a game I want to play now. God damn it, I want to play Goof Troop, I want to play Super Mario World.
No!
Oh, those masks!
Oh, my mask! Yeah, you're not even getting satisfied this time. Wait for it.
Hey, guys. What's up?
Oh.
Yeah, it's like...
No!
Oh! Uh-oh. How are we in this situation again?
Not anymore. Not today! Boop! Hoo! Da! Da! This is good. Ha! Oh! Hee hee!
No!
Why?!
Damn it, Dez! These apples will not sustain us forever!
I don't see those nice young men of their clean white coats, are they coming to take me away? Ha ha!
I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my dues. An injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared. Ding 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 ding.
That apple!
Oh!
Get it!
32.
Birdie two.
Yay!
God, give us some lives.
Give us some Cheku pointies and lives.
There's one up here, but same.
Oh yeah. Ah yeah.
You're gonna have to milk that box, dude.
Chassis point
him.
Doom 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 doom
doom doom. Oh god, now you can get like
gently.
Two.
Milk her gently.
Spit just in case.
I'll take that.
One apple. It's not fair.
Okay. Oh no! Oh my god! My name was on the controller, I was so certain I was dead! What?
Oh my god.
Hello everyone. I shouldn't be alive today.
Just don't spin off the ledge when you get this. Gently.
Yes! Why am I? How do you not make that?
Yes!
Come on, start. Wait, hold on.
We're gonna save state.
Zero.
You know, yeah. Just, it's the only way.
Okay.
The only way.
Could you at least save it on a different slot?
I probably should have. Oh, no, watch, he'll do it perfectly.
You better.
Did we get on this thing before?
Yeah, we got.
We did.
Remember, this is where we got.
Oh yeah, you got your shoe caught on this thing.
What am I supposed to jump?
There's a spider.
Jump
up
as
there,
early
so
as you can.
Be
I guess.
Careful. Wait. Oh yeah, it's a double. I just realized.
Yeah, that's right. Last time I got screwed.
Get to the edge, though.
Nope!
Come on!
Low stating.
Oh,
we're not cheating.
This is what counts.
Just get to the edge of that thing.
I'm gonna have to get counterintuitive, because if I go with my intuition, I die.
Oh, snake.
Holy shit.
I thought it was a spider. How many lives were destroyed in that explosion? Bats? No! Look at that area back there.
I don't want to. I want to look at...
Ooh,
I want
do you
to
go
look
forward
at
or no?
Do it! Do
oh,
it!
The level veers off to the left over there. That's what that is. There's a secret area over there. Milk it.
Gotta do it forcibly.
We'll need all of these apples.
Hingi. No Orgi.
This level's still going, by the way. This is like slippery.
Slippery. Now.
I thought you were gonna make that jump. I think this is the end.
Look at that.
Oh, God. Oh, no, I still have only one cortex as well as one bonus lady. Well, there's a checkpoint. All I'm right. going to need to milk this bonus yes. for all of its lives.
Ah, yeah.
You have to get through this bonus.
I'm not even touching any direction, but left or right.
I like how the backgrounds are different. Like, this one's all nice and happy, and then, like, in embryo and cortex, they're probably... I remember in embryo, it was, like, all gross and cavey. Oh, yeah.
What this one's all like, you're in the canopy.
Yeah!
Oh!
Back up more.
It's nah, like, we're good.
Nah, we're good.
This is important.
Oh, boy! Hold on, is there one on top? You probably should have spun though. Dude, you're dead. Oh, my God.
Look at this. I'll take that.
One life. There's one on what? Top. What? No, dude, run. Just... Get it!
No! It was worth it!
Why, oh. Why didn't you just wait?
Because it was alive! And I get it. Oh, God.
Hopefully we kept those.
I think we do. You do.
Okay. Well, oh, God. The ending.
But the TNT wouldn't get rid of it, would it? The bot.
Yes, we did it.
I don't even know. Whatever.
Not even mad.
That's how it's done.
Imagine playing that with the D-pad. You'd be falling off the front deck like all the time.
Oh boy, look at this. We're just seeing
the top of the castle. Well, we'll catch you guys next time.
Woohoo!
Aye.